Are there any ingredients you'd rather I avoid using?
Aw, well, aren't you considerate? I'm good with anything. Surprise me, Four Eyes.
Well taken.
Hey, isn't that...
Isn't what what?
Just my imagination.
Time.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Almost there. Give it your all.
Try this. It's all you.
Roger.
Never knew what hit him.
Mission complete.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. What's this?
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
I am not into wildlife. Where are the bad guys?
Stop bitching, start killing.
You're on fire today!
I was just getting warmed up.
Well, I'm still up for more. Hey, what about the shack over there?
Huh?
Not yet.
I've got a plan.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Go take care of it.
Hello? That wasn't part of the deal.
How's everyone?
Good.
How about you?
Hey, who's out there? Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Sure, we'll do it. Well, for the right price.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Phew. For a second, I thought you were gonna forget to ask for cash.
Huh.
Wise to rest up before we set out. Just remember, confidence will only take you so far.
Thank you.
Of the mill breed. We best make quick work of it.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah! Show him who's boss! Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two? Bring it!
Up.
No muss, no fuss. Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
Quelle taille impressionnante. C'est quoi cette horreur?
Un truc redoutable, ça c'est clair.
Si on veut réussir, on doit rester en vie. Et surtout. C'est tellement bon d'être aidé.
En avant, vite!
Ça va mieux?
Désolé.
T'as appris à faire ça, Nob.
Remarquable.
Wouhouhou ! On est vivants ! Et je sais ce qu'on va manger pour fêter ça !
C'était pas mal.